Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to number paragraphs in Microsoft Word for Mac. Paragraph numbers can be used to cross-reference bookmarks. They can also be helpful when reviewing documents with other people. After adding the paragraph numbers, we'll adjust the spacing between the numbers and the paragraphs, start with a different number other than 1, and remove the numbers when they're no longer necessary. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the Web or Word for Mobile. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video, which will be linked below. To begin, place your cursor in one of your regular paragraphs. Then select the Home tab, and from there select the Styles Pane button. When the pane opens, select the Select All button. All your regular paragraphs should now be selected, while headings and existing lists should not be selected. Next, select the Numbering menu arrow, and then choose a style from the numbering library. Your paragraphs should now be numbered, and you can close the Styles pane. There are many ways to adjust spacing in Microsoft Word, so today we're going to look at the methods I believe are the most useful for the majority of users to change the horizontal space between the numbers and the paragraphs, and the vertical space between the paragraphs. Before we begin, please note that we'll be using the ruler. If your ruler isn't visible, select the View tab, and then select Ruler. To adjust the space between the number and the text, place your cursor in one of the numbered paragraphs, and then select the Home tab, followed by the Styles Pane button, and then the Select All button. With the paragraph selected, move the numbers by sliding the top triangle marker to the desired position. After moving the marker, you may need to re-click it to get all the numbers to line up. Next, move the text by sliding the bottom triangle marker to the desired position. Once again, you may need to re-click the marker to get the text to line up. When adding paragraph numbers, you may lose the spaces between the paragraphs. To add the space back, place your cursor in one of the numbered paragraphs, and then select the Home tab, followed by the Styles Pane button and the Select All button. Now, select the Line and Paragraph Spacing menu arrow, and choose Line Spacing Options from the drop-down menu. When the Paragraph dialog box appears, deselect Don't Add Space Between Paragraphs of the Same Style, and then enter an amount of space into the Before or After boxes, and select the OK button. The numbered paragraph should now be separated by spaces. Now we're going to look at how to start the entire document with a number other than 1. Then we'll look at how to restart the numbering by section or chapter. To start with a different number, select the first number. All the other paragraph numbers should also be selected. Next, select the Numbering menu arrow, and then choose Define New Number Format from the drop-down menu. When the Customized Numbered List dialog box appears, enter a new starting number into the Start At text box, and select the OK button. Your paragraphs should now be renumbered. If you created your sections or chapters with one of Word's section break commands, you can restart the numbers for each section or chapter. To begin, select the first paragraph number in that section or chapter. All the other numbers should also be selected. Next, control-click the first selected number, and then choose Restart Numbering from the shortcut menu. The paragraph numbers in that section or chapter should restart at 1 or another number previously set in the Customized Numbered List dialog box as shown in the previous section. Note that you may need to readjust the spacing for the initial paragraph. If you need to remove the paragraph numbers later on, place your cursor in one of the numbered paragraphs, and then select the Home tab, followed by the Styles pane button, and the Select All button. Next, select the Numbering menu arrow, and this time choose None from the drop-down menu. The paragraph numbers should now be removed. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to use bookmarks in Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.